Start all important. Shervington got a brilliant start, led to Bella clearly, Johnson reasonably away, and then Noonan. Shervington's got them, to Bella and Johnson. Matt Shawley, he's running fast here, blitzes him. It is quick. Johnson probably second from de Bella. He's back.
10.12, what a fantastic time. It was into a really slight headwind, Bruce, minus 0.3. But Chiefy ran well. Again, he's run this exactly the same way that he has the other two rounds in this. Very, very good. Paul de Bella didn't get out so fast. But he ran home very well.
Very impressive. He has run his fastest time for a fair while at 10.12. Couldn't go that quickly in Europe.
Actually, Bruce, they've corrected it.